6:07. It is a Sunday night. This is Dave Carlisle. Beautiful weather we're having outside. I tell you what. My kind of stuff right here. It was fine. Was that football game last night? The Birmingham Stallions defeating LAX 35-20. Fantastic. Birmingham Barons also won. Orlando Twins 4-2 and 11 innings to play. Got more sports details coming up a little bit later on, so keep it right here at Kix 106.
For a truly international experience, Mexico. It's one of the keys to the wonders of Epcot Center. Keyword number 9 and the Kix 106 Epcot Center send-off is Mexico.
Mexico. Kix 106 Birmingham area weather not too nice. As a matter of fact, going to have rain and thunderstorms all throughout the night tonight. Locally heavy rainfall possible through tomorrow morning. Now, tomorrow's going to be a little bit cooler. 20% chance of showers. Things looking a little bit better. Low tonight is 63. Tomorrow's high should top at a very pleasant 73, but still a bit cloudy. Outside now it is 62 and cloudy and rainy downtown at WKXX Kix 106. I was a fool. Kix 106 Birmingham's FM playing another one of your favorite songs in stereo. 741-6106, my request line, got it. Climax Blues Band.
Time was drifting. Made me feel right, but I must admit it got the best of me. Getting down so deep I could have drowned.
What will I do if you?
Kix 106 Birmingham's FM. That is Styx. Nice song. Don't let it in. Dave Carlisle right here in the, on your good looking. Hey, it's a Sunday night. Not good looking. 6:27. Hey, it's Kix 106 night at the Birmingham Barons. Is going to be coming up on Monday, May the 23rd. That's not tomorrow night, but a week from tomorrow night. And you can get in for 50 cents with your Kix 106 Coca-Cola Supercard. Now, plus the first 500 people through the turnstiles. Got to be 12 years of age or older. Going to receive a Kix 106 t-shirt. It's a doubleheader with the Memphis Chicks and the Birmingham Barons at Rickwood Stadium. Game time is at 6:30 a week from tomorrow night. And it's two games and a Kix 106 t-shirt for only 50 cents. And let me tell you, if the following Tuesday morning comes around and someone says, did you go to the ball game? And you say no and didn't take advantage of a Kix t-shirt and two games for 50 cents, I don't guess I'd be willing to admit it to anybody. You know what I mean?
Visit tennis shorts on your active body to complete what you've done for your feet. Hibbett's, 7 locations in Birmingham, Vestavia, 5 Point, Century, Hoover, Valley Avenue, Easttown, and Downtown.
If you can swing it, throw it, hit it, bounce it, ring it, roll it, kick it, lob it, punch it, lift it, jump.
There's always a better song on Kix 106 Birmingham's FM. Birmingham's FM. That is Irene Karen, the theme song from the Flashdance motion picture. Great, great flick right there. Good song, too. 6:35, this is Dave Carlisle on a Sunday night. How you doing out there? Got some hideous-looking Birmingham weather. We're going to be taking a look at that in just a very few moments. So hang on tight if you're into being caused, inflicted upon yourself. Got a note here for you. The Warrior Lions Club, second annual antique and classic auto show, is going to be coming up on Sunday, May the 22nd. It's supposed to be a good show. It really and truly is. It's going to be at the Warrior Baseball Park, located at down Warrior Highway. Gates open at 12:30 p.m. Proceeds go to the American Cancer Society. If you need some more information, give me a buzz. 741-6106. You got that right.
And Sammy Hagar. Tickets on sale now at the Coliseum box office, all Pizzit stores, and Oz Records in Birmingham. ZZ Top and Sammy Hagar, May 22nd, from Rufino Vaughn and the Beaver.
Oh, it is guaranteed to be a party Sunday night at the Magic City. Dave Carlisle taking a look at Birmingham weather. Going to be rain and thunderstorms with locally heavily rainfall falling possible through tomorrow night. No, I just postponed the misery for 24 hours here. It's really going to continue through tonight. Cloudy and a little bit cooler tomorrow. 20% chance of showers. Now, the low tonight should drop down to 63. Tomorrow's high should top at 73. Magic City now. Cloudy, rainy, 62 downtown. At WKXX, Kix 106.
Young teacher, the
there's always a better song on Kix 106 Birmingham's FM play in Alabama. Kix 106 plays another one of your favorite songs by request. This is Bad, Bad Leroy Brown. Yow! Jim Croce on Birmingham's FM.
Widow Southside. And old King Kong.
Kix 106 Birmingham's FM. Jim Croce, it is 6:52. This is Dave Carlisle. Stand by. Journey's up next. Those stereo commercials are great, aren't they? I tell you what. Stick tight. Coming up next hour, I got some good music for you. Champagne, Try Again. Rick Springfield's Affair of the Heart. Prince, Little Red Corvette. Donna Summer, got some Sammy Hagar. Much, much more. Coming up next hour. On Kix 106. Kix 106 says WKXX Birmingham. It is 7 o'clock at the Magic City on a Sunday night. This is Dave Carlisle. Stand by. Coming up this hour, got 56 minutes of your favorite music in stereo. Also got some details on how you can spend 5 days and four nights in the 21st century. It's the great Epcot Center send-off. Details in mere moments on Birmingham's FM, Kix 106. In the back of the Six on a Sunday night. This is Dave Carlisle. I want to hear from you folks out there. I haven't heard yet from Huffman, Adamsville, Samford, Southside, Avondale, UAB. Where are you folks out there? Give me a buzz. 741-6106. I'll play your favorite song in stereo. Six Birmingham's FM, that is Barry Manilow, and it is a miracle. Great, great set of songs right there. Started off with Doobie Brothers, China Grove, Sammy Hagar, Barry Manilow, and got some Melissa Manchester coming up next, so stand by for that. Here's a look at Birmingham weather, though, while we're on the subject, speaking of rotten-looking stuff there. Rain and thunderstorms with locally heavy thunderstorms and thunder showers through tonight. Now, tomorrow, going to be a little bit cooler with a 20% chance of showers. Low tonight is 63. Tomorrow's high should top at 73. Outside now, it is 64. Downtown at WKXX, Kix 106.
Whatever it is, it'll keep till one more time. If we try, one more time for all of the
make it. That's a nice song. Kix 106 Birmingham's FM. That's Melissa Manchester. It is 7:13. Not only is the weather ugly, it's getting downright nasty. You see, there's a difference there. Ugly is something that you don't like to look at. Nasty is something you don't like to deal with at all. Trying to update you on the weather circumstances. Fresh from the National Weather Service wire, for Jefferson County, Alabama, the National Weather Service has issued a severe thunderstorm warning effective until 8 o'clock tonight. Central Daylight Time for Jefferson County. Now, radar indicates a very, very strong thunderstorm approaching the Birmingham area from the west. And the thunderstorm is moving to the northeast at about 60 miles per hour and will affect the Birmingham metro area sometime within the hour. So that is a severe thunderstorm warning which has been issued for Jefferson County in the state of Alabama right here in your central daylight time until 8 o'clock tonight. You got to stand by for more details. I've got them all right here. All night long, just as long as it takes to ride the storm out. Shouldn't be too bad, though. We're just going to keep an eye on it. So stand by for details, okay? It's the champagne. Going to try again.
I've been staring at your phone.
Maybe we can try again. Try. Try. Maybe we can try again.
Get around.
Six Birmingham's FM. Those are the Beach Boys. Oh, baby, I get around. I don't care if it's raining outside. Got my bathing suit on. Going to grease down some of that suntan oil. Hit the beaches. Grab some rays. DC in the nighttime. How you doing out there, huh? Stand by. I got details on how you can win tickets to go see the Styx concert. Lots of food and lots of money involved. Details on Birmingham's FM.
I guess I should know.
Kix 106 Birmingham's FM. That is Donna Summer. It is so easy for you to bring out the woman in me. 7:26 on a Sunday night. A lot of rain outside. Want to remind you once again that we are under a severe thunderstorm warning in Jefferson County until 8 o'clock tonight. Rain and heavy thunderstorms expected to come through the city within the hour. So stand by for details on that. I'll keep you up to date. Got my eye on the National Weather Service wire. Also got an eye on what's going to be happening tomorrow. Jimbo Wood. Yes, you know him. He was on earlier today. He's going to be out in Jasper. Tomorrow, spotting Kix 106 super stickers on the bumpers of cars and trucks and bicycles and Jordache jeans and everything. He's going to have a Kix 106 t-shirt and certificates for free packages of high-grades ballpark franks. You definitely don't want to miss out on the good eating that Jimbo's going to have in the Jasper area tomorrow. Another way to win for Birmingham's FM. Kix 106 playing Dobie Gray.
Day after day.
06 Epcot Center Sendoff, Post Office Box 10904, Birmingham 35202. A total of 5 trips for a family or group of 4 will be awarded. The Kix 106 Walt Disney World Epcot Center Sendoff from Walt Disney, the Birmingham Coca-Cola Bottlers, and Birmingham's FM, Kix 106.
We should take once again a look at Birmingham area weather, and the latest word is that Jefferson County, the National Weather Service, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning. For the entire county, it'll be effective until 8 o'clock tonight. And radar indicates that very strong thunderstorms are approaching the Birmingham area from the west, and they're moving at about 60 miles an hour to the northeast. It's going to affect the Birmingham area within the hour, so stand by for more details. Otherwise, Birmingham weather goes rain and thunderstorms with locally heavy rainfall possible all throughout this evening. Tomorrow should be cooler with a 20% chance of showers. Now, the Little Night should drop down to 63. Tomorrow's high should top at a very pleasant 73 with cloudy skies. The Magic City at 62 now at WKXX, Kix 106.
Baby.
Kix 106, Birmingham's FM, that is 38 special from Jacksonville, Florida. It is 7:50, 10 minutes until your 8 o'clock hour on a Sunday night. This is Dave Carlisle at 8 o'clock. The severe thunderstorm warning that Jefferson County has been under for the last hour will, in theory, be lifted. And we'll be keeping our eye on the weather wire to make sure that there's not going to be something else fall on the city before it slips up on us, you see here. DC, also want to remind you to stay tuned. Coming up next hour, I got some Toto for you. I Won't Hold You Back, Lionel Richie, My Love. Michael Jackson, yes, ladies and germs, we will, in fact, play Beat It. Little River Band, some Journey, and much, much more. Coming up next hour on Kix 106. X106 Birmingham's FM, that is Boston. Solid gold, a little bit of rock and roll on your Sunday night at 8:04, the Magic City. How you doing? This is Dave Carlisle. I got some music for my request line, 741-6106. Got something on your mind, rather hear it on the radio and stereo, give me a call, I'll play it for you on Birmingham's FM, Kix 106.
Off is energy.
Here's a look at the Birmingham weather forecast. The severe thunderstorm warning in effect for the Birmingham area until 8 o'clock tonight has in fact been lifted. Now nothing but rain this evening. It'll be cooler with a 20% chance of showers tomorrow. Low tonight is 63. Tomorrow's high 73. 61 downtown at Kix 106.
This man...
Birmingham's FM Kix 106 plays another one of your favorite songs.
When you were young.
Kix 106, Birmingham's FM, that is Michael Jackson and Billie Jean stepping through the Magic City at 8:27 on a Sunday night. How you doing? Got a lot of rain on the outside. Birmingham weather's coming up in just a very few moments, so hang tight for that. Also want to let you know, be listening to Chris Train every night this week, starting at 6 o'clock for your chance to win a Rick Springfield album and qualify for the drawing to win an album a week for an entire year from Kix 106 and Oz Records. If you'd like to increase your chances to win, you can drop by any one of the five locations of Oz Records throughout the Magic City and stand by to win from Kix 106. Kix 106 Birmingham's FM, that is Christopher Cross. This is Dave Carlisle at 8:37 on a Sunday night. Got a note here for you. Alabama Sheriff's Boys and Girls' Ranches are going to be presenting Graysville Valley Country Club Golf Tournament. It comes up on Friday, June the 10th, with tee off at 10 o'clock in the morning sharp. If you need some more information, give me a buzz. It's 741-6106. Got a look at Birmingham weather and some Chuck Mangione coming up next.
Chevy Man.
Edward Chevrolet. On 3rd Avenue North at 14th Street, downtown Birmingham.
And here's a look at your Birmingham weather forecast. It goes pretty much like this. Radar is indicating at 8 o'clock this evening that there was a large area of heavy rain and thunderstorms from Tuscaloosa to Meridian, Mississippi, and over to Demopolis, Alabama. Now, this area is moving to the northeast at about 50 miles per hour. Should affect much of the central part of the state of Alabama for the next couple of hours. And we will, in fact, keep an eye on that for you to keep you up to date on the Birmingham weather forecast. And it goes like this for the next couple of days. Rain and thunderstorms with locally heavy rainfall through this evening. Tomorrow should be cooler, cloudy, with a 20% chance of showers. London night should drop down to 63. Tomorrow's high should top at a very pleasant 73. Still flat, 62 and cloudy downtown at WKXX Kix 106. Kix 106 always playing another one of your favorite songs in stereo. This is Genesis on Birmingham's FM.
Hot Center send-off from Walt Disney, the Birmingham Coca-Cola bottlers, and Birmingham's FM, Kix 106.
Here is a look at the Birmingham weather forecast, Sal. Right now, the heavy thunderstorm warning that was in effect for the Birmingham area is no longer in effect, according to the National Weather Service. Birmingham weather goes for rain and thunderstorms with locally heavy rainfall possible throughout the evening tonight. Should be cloudy and cooler with a 20% chance of showers tomorrow. Low tonight is 62, tomorrow's high is 73. It is 62 now, downtown at WKXX, Kix 106.
All your life.
Can't run from love. There's just no place in this world, cause I've tried. You can't run from love.
Kix 106, Birmingham's FM.
Oh,
love it. That is Eddie Rabbit. You just can't hide from love. At 9:25, this is Dave Carlisle. I want to remind you now that Styx is going to be coming to the Magic City on Saturday, May the 28th. You can keep listening to Kix 106 for more details on how you can win tickets to the show and qualify for a chance to be one of the folks that's backstage with the group and their crew the day of the show for the setup and the sound check. Sounds like it's going to be a really good time. Plus, all your meals of the day or the show are going to be free also. That Styx coming to the Magic City May 28th. Stand by for details on how you can win from Birmingham's FM. Kix 106 with Hall & Oates.
Baby, hey.
Kix 106 plays another one of your favorite songs.
You can play the game.
Pour the rain. People you love with love.
Make it rain.
Show them the way that you feel.
Yeah.
Make it rain. Shower the people you love with love.
Sunshine.
Show them the way that you feel.
Kix 106, yes, Birmingham's FM, playing a song describing Birmingham's weather this afternoon. It was showering the people. Sweet Baby James, James Taylor, 9:36 on a Sunday night. This is Dave Carlisle. How you doing out there? If you'd like to get into the running for the Kix 106 Anniversary Club, all you got to do is send us a postcard with the name of yourself, your spouse, the date of your anniversary to the Anniversary Club, P.O. Box 10904. I sometimes say that too fast. That's 10904, Birmingham 35202. Maybe one of the first times in 4 years that any folks out there have heard the number. Then be listening to Greg and Courtney Monday through Friday around 7 o'clock in the morning for them to call out the names of the winner. If in fact they call out your name, you get back to us in 6 minutes and 10 seconds. You can win tenor for two at the Cabana Cafe. Got two locations, one in Homewood and now in Roebuck. Be sure to be listening tomorrow morning around 7 o'clock for that. Also got a look at Birmingham weather and some Steely Dan coming up next, so stand by.
Each only at Stereo Warehouse during our annual Dieter Call sale, which is going on right now.
Come on, Stereo Warehouse.
Kix Birmingham.
Road, Eastwood, Highway 31 in Hoover.
Kix Birmingham area weather goes pretty much like this. I tell you, it's time for Monday for me because I'm ready to start a new week. How about you? Rain and thunderstorms with locally heavy rainfall throughout the evening tonight. Tomorrow should be a little bit cooler with a 20% chance of rain under partly cloudy skies. Low tonight should drop down to 63. Tomorrow's high should top at a pretty pleasant 73. A little bit of rain here and there, though, I understand. Outside now in the Magic City, it has been what the same in all last 4 hours straight. 62 downtown at WKXX, Kix 106. Kix 106 Birmingham's FM on a Sunday night. This is Dave Carlisle. Got some tunes from my request line at 741-6106. You want to give it a try? Go ahead and dial those seven musical numbers, and I'll play your favorite songs on the radio and stereo on Birmingham's FM.
No, it sounds 'cause I'm here.
Oh, yes,
easy like someone.
Kix 106 Birmingham's FM at 10 minutes until 10 o'clock. This is Dave Carlisle. Stand by. Coming up next hour, I got some Alabama champagne music for you. Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band, Boy George and Culture Club. Much, much more on Birmingham's FM.
How was this wrong?
Kix 106 Birmingham's FM. That is Roseanne Cash, got a 7-year ache. 9:57, this is Dave Carlisle inflicting a 7-year ache onto the LA Express last night. The Stallions did, that is. 35-20, final score, USFL football. Birmingham Barons victorious over the Orlando Twins, 4-2 in 11 innings of play also. So congratulations out to both the Birmingham area pro sports teams. Stand by for details coming up shortly on Kix. Kix 106. 106 is WKXX Birmingham. It is just a little bit past 10 o'clock in the Magic City. This is Dave Carlisle. Stand by, coming up this hour, 57 minutes of your favorite music in stereo. Details how we'll jet you into the 21st century coming up on Kix 106.
The devil went down.
Six Birmingham's FM, that is Dexy's Midnight Runners, 10:08. This is Dave Carlisle inviting you to drop by any one of the 7 first place locations throughout the Magic City. Monday or Tuesday, be sure to take along your Kix 106 Coca-Cola Super Card. It's going to get you a $2 discount on your favorite shampoo cut and style. It's exclusively from Birmingham's FM, Kix 106. Your succulent thighs, your absolutely ravishing elbows. I want to kiss you all over. Kix 106 Birmingham's FM. That is Exile. Slobbering all over one another. 10:12 in the Magic City. This is Dave Carlisle. Take a look at Birmingham weather. Rain and thunderstorms going to be likely throughout the evening time with locally heavy rainfall possible. Tomorrow should be partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers. Now, the low tonight should drop down to 62. Tomorrow's high should top at a fairly nice 73 degrees. And in the Magic City right now, things are mostly cloudy. A bit of a drizzle still. 62 degrees downtown at WKXX, Kix 106. This is Carly Simon.
We
closer in the
Kix 106 plays another one of your favorite songs in stereo. This is John Cougar. Come on, baby, make it hurt so good. Birmingham's FM, Kix 106. It is 10:23 on a Sunday night. This is D.C. I want to remind you, you can send us a letter on your company letterhead to Take Kix Bunch for Lunch. It's P.O. Box 10904, Birmingham 35202. We're going to be taking up to 15 people from your office. Russ Gray and Tom Scott do the qualifying Monday through Friday during the midday hours between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. Then on Friday afternoon, we'll pick up a winner and go to the Granite Cafe for the Bunch for Lunch. Exclusively with Birmingham's FM, Kix 106, Culture Club.
Imagination. Imagination. A key to the wonders of Epcot Center. Keyword number one in the Kix 106 Epcot Center send-off is imagination.
And you do not need to use your imagination to have to figure out what Birmingham weather is all about. After some severe stuff this afternoon moving through the area, rain and thunderstorms will continue throughout this evening with locally heavy rainfall possible from time to time. Now, tomorrow should be partly cloudy, a little bit cooler, and a 20% chance of showers. Low tonight should drop down to 63. Tomorrow's high should top at a very pleasant 73. The Magic City right now, it is 62 and raining downtown at WKXX, Kix 106.
A boy's born.
Kix 106 Birmingham's FM, playing that song for all the Birmingham Stallions out there. Hungry like a wolf. Go tell the LA Express the same. They found out last night in USFL football action. Legion Field Stallions beat the LA Express 35-20. Birmingham Barons also victorious last night. Or maybe it was this afternoon, I think, in baseball. 4-2 over the Orlando Twins. That game went into 11 innings. A little bit of overplay there. Dave Carlisle keeping an eye on what is happening in the world of sports. Also got a little tip here. Now, don't just tell anybody, okay, because this is inside story. Should not be telling anyone. But did find out that Jimbo Wood is going to be driving around the Kix 106 killer van throughout the Jasper area tomorrow. And that's supposed to be a secret. You're not really supposed to find that out until around 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. Looking for Kix 106 super stickers on the bumpers of cars. And if he's going to be handing out Kix 106 T-shirts and certificates for free packs of ballpark franks. They're not just for breakfast anymore, so be sure to check him out. Going to be in Jasper, so all you folks driving around, make yourself very obvious. Jimbo Wood's going to be handing out lots of good stuff in the form of prizes for Birmingham's FM. This is Champagne. Going to try again.
I've been staring at the only woman that I really love.
You're the only one I
really love. I love you.
You're the only woman.
You're the only woman.
I know
you're... KXX 106 Birmingham's FM. This is Dave Carlisle on a Sunday night standby. Coming up next hour, got some good stuff for you. Ronnie Millsap, Stranger in My House. Toto, Daryl Hall, and John O's, their latest hit song is called Family Man. Barg, All This Love, Joe Jackson, much, much, much more. Coming up next hour in stereo. So you keep it right here. Birmingham's FM. KXX 106. Is WKXX Birmingham. Just a little bit short of 11 o'clock at the Magic City. This is Dave Carlisle. Stand by. Coming up this hour, I got 57 minutes of your favorite music in stereo. Details on how you can go to the Epcot Center on KXX 106.
I heat up, cool down, my situation goes down.
KXX 106 Birmingham's FM, Steve Miller and the band. It's called Abracadabra. 11:03 in the Magic City, and KXX 106 plays another one of your favorite songs.
Don't you feel like...
Epcot Center send-off. Your chance to see tomorrow, today, from Birmingham's FM. KXX 106.
Your Birmingham area weather forecast calls for rain and thunderstorms with locally heavy rainfall possible all the way through the evening tonight. And that's not the worst of it. Tomorrow got a 20% chance of rain under partly cloudy skies. Low tonight should drop down to 63. Tomorrow's high should top at around 73 or 74. Magic City now it is mostly cloudy and 62 at WKXX.
I didn't know.
KXX 106 Birmingham's FM playing another one of your favorite songs. Got some music from 741-6106. Beatles on KXX 106.
CD.
KXX 106 Birmingham's FM. That is DeBarg and All This Love. Friday nights drinking wine, getting slopping around, swinging in the park. 11:25 at the Magic City. This is Dave Carlisle, and it's going to be KXX 106 night at the Birmingham Barons baseball game coming up Monday, May the 23rd. And don't get mistaken there, that's not tomorrow night, that's a week from tomorrow night. And you can get in for only 50 cents with your KXX 106 Coca-Cola Supercard. Plus, the first 500 folks 12 years of age or older through the turnstiles can receive a KXX 106 T-shirt. It's doubleheader action against the Memphis Chicks. Game time will be at 6:30 sharp. And it's going to be coming up Monday, March 23rd, or rather May 23rd. Two games and a KXX 106 T-shirt for only 50 cents sounds like a good deal to me.
To leave your skin soft and glowing.
Lay back, slip into
KXX 106 always plays another one of your favorite songs. These are the Eagles, Best of My Love, Birmingham's FM, KXX 106. Yeah, Birmingham's FM, KXX 106, 11:35, the Magic City. That is David Bowie. Let's dance. It's a great song. great song as long as you got on your dancing shoes. Take a listen to Birmingham area weather. Going to be rain and thunderstorms locally with heavy rainfall from time to time throughout the evening tonight. It's going to be a bit cooler tomorrow. Partly cloudy with a 20% chance of showers. Come on.
Wow.
Low tonight is 63. Tomorrow's high should top at 73. Magic City now, it is raining 62 downtown at WKXX, Kix 106.
I don't know what's going to happen.
Stranger in my house.
Kix 106 always playing another one of your favorite songs. Good song for Sunday night. This is Jim Croce. Tell it like it is. Kix 106, that's Jagger and the Boys. Start me up. 11:51 of the Magic City. This is Dave Carlisle. Stand by. Coming up next hour, sexy Sid Roberts has got some Lionel Richie for you. Men at Work, Dan Fogelberg, Make Love Stay, some Kenny Rogers, All My Life, Bob Seger, and much, much more. It's coming up in stereo next hour. Birmingham's FM. Kix 106, this is Jim Capaldi.
One day you're up.
Birmingham's FM, I like that song. Jim Capaldi is called That's Love. DC in the nighttime at 11:54. Sid Roberts is up next. That's pretty much going to can it for Carlisle on your Sunday night. Sid's got better music all the way till 5:30 tomorrow morning. Greg and Courtney on shortly after. Talk to you again next Sunday night at 6 o'clock. Just remember that DC loves you. Bye-bye.
Someone told